What's wrong?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I mean, like, what's wrong? Look behind you. There's a giant pony attacking.
That's a human. That's a person. That's not a pony.
That's a human. That's a person. That's not a pony.
That's a pony attacking.
You're unreal.
Ponies talk.
That's a human being.
Look behind you.
It's a human being. It's not a pony. Your mind is warped. That's a person.
It's not a pony. Your mind. That's a person.
I know, but so what?
My evil Miku.
That's the piano man.
Number 814.
Do you know who I am?
So, I know I'm here. I'm a human, but look, I'm in the game. I'm a pony, so it, you know, that doesn't make any sense. Look,
it makes sense.
It's a...
It makes sense.
Sense? No, it doesn't.
To me, it makes sense. I understand that.
To me, it makes sense. I understand that.
Okay, then.
Alright.
I meant that. I didn't actually mean that there was a giant, you know, thing like there. Like, you know, just in the dog game. I meant only in the game.
When people say things, I usually assume that they mean what they say.
Usually assume
me giving respect to
them.
Well, I wasn't trying to mean the thing that you meant. I meant only. So, I'm saying only in the game.
Where are you from, brother?
I'm in Texas.
You don't sound like you're from Texas.
You don't sound like you're from Texas.
And I'm in Houston. I'm in Houston, part of Texas. Yeah, and you know, I was born in Dallas. That's why, you know, I'm in Texas, because that's because I was born from Dallas. And then, of course, yeah, we moved to Houston after I was born.
You like where you live?
You like where you live?
Sure, I mean, yeah, but of course, you know, there was a time when, you know, we moved to America, but then, of course, eventually we had to move back, and for some reason, I don't know why.
You moved to Alaska?
You moved to Alaska?
Yes.
How'd you survive?
Okay, it happened after I was born. Like, it happened right after I was born. From Dallas, and then after a while, the GPS came and, you know,
so you don't remember how you
and
brave
and
the wilderness?
So you don't remember how you brave the wilderness?
I don't know exactly. I don't know exactly that. All I know is that...
You don't seem to know very much.
It's hard to explain.
You don't seem to know very much.
I do know, it's just, it's hard to explain my story. It's really hard. It's very complicated. It's very complicated.
What's so complicated about it? You
it's
went to Alaska
like,
for a little bit about
it's,
it.
It's,
you went to Alaska for a little bit.
Because, it wasn't... Well, because, it was because it was very, like, because of some type of investigation of you know, my mom being a whore. And I don't know exactly
what happened after that.
And, yes, my mom was hoarding a lot of trash bags in the house. And eventually CPS found out about that. And then decided, and then CPS just decided that we're going to gonna split the whole family apart.
Let me try to. What is the basic gestalt of the situation is that your mother was hoarding trash bags in Alaska. There was a police investigation that forced your family to move from Alaska.
I think so.
That doesn't sound right.
So we, you know. Well, you know, okay, we were split up, and, well, I was in three institutions, and my other two brothers were in a foster family when we were split up. And, of course, my dad tried to get the family back together, and he did, but slowly. And eventually, I got back in, family, and then divorced after that, and then we got mom back in, and everything after that. Then we had to, you know, move to Texas, and then after that, everything, you know, is normal. We are now family again. And then CPS said that to us that, you know, we can't move back to Alaska until everyone in my family is a grown up.
What kind of person is your dad?
My dad, he works somewhere, and
what do you think of him personally?
I don't know exactly. I don't know exactly how to talk.
Sorry.
Okay, it's so complicated for me. I don't know how to explain everything. It just makes me feel confused sometimes. I get confused, and I. Although I'm already a full grown up now, I mean, like, I can do whatever I want to do now. So.
How old are you?
It doesn't really matter to me anymore.
Doesn't matter to you anymore?
Well, because I'm already a grown up, so I can do whatever I want to do. I can make my own decisions now, so.
Well, you're a grown up, but how old are you?
Why?
How old are you?
I'm, I should say I'm 19. I'm not like, I know it seems like
I'm
a teenager, but I'm not, because I'm a young man. You're saying I'm a young man? Fine.
You're a young man.
I don't know what
you're a young man.
A young man, but that's going to... Yeah, whatever.
You're a bit of a young buck.
But so, that doesn't mean anything.
No, it means it's a good thing to be a young buck. You're out there in the world doing your own thing. Clearly you're doing pretty well for yourself.
Yeah.
I'm proud of you.
It does.
I'm proud of you.
Sorry if I stressed you out.
I know. I don't blame you. I don't blame you at all. It's just I'm sorry that this whole thing I had to tell you was very complicated for you.
I enjoy listening to it.
Okay, let's go somewhere.
Oh shit!
Hello to you.
Here, follow me, right?
Piano Man,
it says the
Piano Man right there on Twitch.
Oh my god.
Are you a brownie?
Did you just say no?
What?
Are you a brownie?
I mean, okay. Why would you want to know?
Because you're a fucking pony.
That doesn't mean anything. that doesn't mean I